To have knowledge but never express it is the same as never having knowledge. To have wisdom but no place to apply that wisdom, then why do you have wisdom in the first place? If you're going to teach someone but it doesn't bring transformation, then why even be a teacher? I want to talk about what's within you that you can give back out into the world. This is Wayne Sutton, prosperwithwayne.com. What's within you that you need to give back into the world? Some of you watching this are business owners, your life coaches, your consultants, your ministers, some of your parents, and you want to be able to help your children and move forward in life. And that's what you've been called to do, to help others, to change lives. That's why you're here. That's why you're watching this. And it begins by being the leader that you want to be for other people. It means you have to take leadership roles. You have to get up and you have to take action. You have to transform lives, and it begins with you. Coaching begins with you. But in that transformation, in that place of moving, make sure that you're bringing the knowledge, the wisdom to other people. This is very, very important. If you have knowledge, but you're not giving away that knowledge, then why have it in the first place? So be sure that you're taking this knowledge and you're going out into the world, you're going out into the marketplace, and you're changing lives. And I want to talk to you about that today. How are you changing lives? What's within you that you're going to take out and help other people with? So today, just as a challenge, I challenge you to grab pen and paper and write down, what is an attribute that I have, a character attribute? Maybe you're a self-starter, maybe you're motivated, maybe you're positive. What's a character attribute that you have, that you possess, that you can use to help other people? Now, let's for just a moment, let's forget about, does that make me a coach, a consultant, an advisor, or whatever. Let's just talk about a human being helping another human being. You want to go help someone. Here's the key. If you help enough people get what they want, you'll definitely have what you want. The economy works on value, giving a value, and then you receive value back. But for just a moment, lay that aside and just ask yourself, what's really important to you as a character attribute, something that you have as a character attribute, and then as a skill set. Maybe you're a great musician. Maybe you're a great teacher. Maybe you're a great mom, a great dad. You're a great business owner. Who could you find and just pour into their life? Just give back. And as you give, expect that it's going to be given unto you. I'm talking about that spiritual law of giving, it shall be given. I'm talking about finding somebody you can mentor, that maybe they don't give you a $1,000 check. Maybe they don't sign you a paycheck every week, but you can mentor them, you can coach them, you can guide them. You can take the character attributes and the skill set that's within you and give back to somebody else. I believe if you do that, you will have it given unto you. So here's three ways I can help you. Number one, go download our book. Go to prosperwithwayne.com, prosperwithwayne.com. Download our book. It is going to talk about how you can help others get paid coaching and training others. Number two, go over to howtosellcoaching.com, howtosellcoaching.com. Join our Facebook group. If you're a coach, you're a consultant, you're an advisor, go grab a hold of that so you can also learn how to help other people along this journey. And third, get in touch with me personally. Send me a private message, send me an email. I would love to talk with you. In fact, just jump on board and send me a text message. Listen, I don't hide. I'm one of the coaches that are out there you can call my cell phone anytime, 910-233-2511. Now, if I don't answer, I'm with somebody, I'll get back with you. In fact, text me first, 910-233-2511. I just want to connect with you. I want to connect with other people that are like-minded, that have something within them they want to give back out into the world. This is Wayne Sutton. God bless.